hotel in Boulder. It's 11:30 here, but it's like 1:30 in the morning for me. A lot of carrots in the flight, and that helped me feel better. But anyway, I was really happy when I got off the plane. I smelled the air. There's like a clear mountain feeling to everything, even like within the city, sort of relative to the Northeast. And I guess it's just hitting me like how weirdly bad the air was where I was coming from, where I was just basically, it felt like I was in a moldy house all the time, even when I was outside. So that's why I had to leave and get out of there. Because I was just having trouble sleeping at all in Massachusetts.
So I'm having my cold star made here in the desert in New Mexico now, because it's far cheaper than Colorado. And I've been through the most fascinating week. It's probably one of the most interesting weeks of my life that's happened to me after leaving Massachusetts. I was expecting to just leave and just, you know, move somewhere marginally drier and just find a place. And, you know, I was like, when I was looking for a place, I was thinking, oh, where am I going to be able to get new jobs or, you know, get around without a car, etc. I got to Colorado, I started just massively dumping and my body just started changing really fast. Just with that mold differential, being from high mold to sort of pretty low mold. And I ended up just becoming sensitive to a lot of stuff that I brought with me and spending a lot of time cleaning that, and then just getting like massive amounts of energy where I was actually feeling like I wanted to go running, and I was walking seemed too slow and I wanted to go running, which is something that I used to feel back when I was healthy, and just feeling like I wanted to go hiking. It's like my old self before I got fatigued. I feel similar to a lot of other things I've taken in the past. Like I was getting one of the days my immune system, I felt like immune balancing just like wanted to care. Plant sterile with you, and other days, you know, really, really happy about this because I went to the organic co-op in town and it felt better to me. I think my mold sensitivity was going down since the last time I was there. But I came home, had cold star made before dinner, and then a really nutritious, like, raw salad dinner, and then I just felt like toxins started draining out of all these places that I hadn't really felt them draining from before, like, especially from my brain. It's that thing, you know, when you're detoxing where like suddenly your body starts letting it out and you're like, whoa, and then you just like feel it going everywhere, and I could feel it coming out of my brain, like just like, you know, coming out through the back of my brain. I had that feeling, or maybe it was just like the blood flow opening up in my brain, I don't know. Detoxing and feeling better and everything. Just it's like so amazing and awesome that it just distracts me from all the other annoying things that are happening, like not being around my boyfriend and having to live in a hotel in a small town and no car, and also I had to sleep on the floor last night, like because they changed my sheets and the new sheets had fabric softener, you know, so stuff like that, annoying things have been happening, but I'm just like, whatever, I don't care. I'm just like, I'm almost like addicted to this wonderful feeling that I get from detox, because it's basically, a lot of it is endorphins, and, you know, so I'm just like, well, I just want more of this, like, whatever it takes, I'm just like, very focused on this, whatever I have to do to feel this way, so.
My way through the creases of those wrinkled linen sheets of Mexico, leave and let no one know you've flown.